referee blows. He started the second half here downfield. He's kept the ball after a good first touch to the pass. We're all saved. And it's a goal.
Yes.
Even better, we're going to get a change. Gary Medder. Eric Babel. They cleared the danger. And it's gone out for a throw. There's going to be some activity now from the Werder Bremen bench. Negredo! He's had a go. We're going to see a substitution here. Wagner Love. Werder Bremen now have the ball again. He's gone in strongly and got the ball. Here is Babel. There's the ball in. And here we go!
To lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out, but it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Well, we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scorer. Gebre Selassie. Martin Harnik. Vida. Substitution. Way down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. That's good support as they build this attack. Face to try and hit it now. A lot of courage.
Well, he's done for that, isn't he? Sweeping up outside his box.
Clear it here. This is going to be a throw.
incomplete interception. Off the ball.
Cheers.
Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. He is feeling that special delight at the moment.
Well, it's another fine goal. And the keeper has had to pick the ball out of the net. He's had a miserable time. That's out the loose.
Well, the whistle goes. And one team put out of its misery. The other team can celebrate. A resounding win by 5-0. One team's coming off looking pretty fresh. The other team exhausted. They've been chasing the game, haven't they? The whole